El Canal Beagle. Here's the Polar Research Vessel Ocean Endeavour, built in Stettin in Poland, staffed by an Ukrainian master and his officers, carrying climatologists, glaciologists, geomorphologists, cetologists, penguinologists, including two penguin lifeline folks, Tom Hart and Fiona Jones, with prior Google collaborations, and of course us. Ushuaia, on the Ocean Endeavour, about to spend about 5 hours threading through the Beagle Channel, and then on our way to the Drake Passage.
Well, anyways, the Drake Passage was kind of calm because on the charts, the Drake Passage was mostly yellow with some amounts of green. Yellow's okay.
Let's talk about a tide.
stern of the ship. So we are going forward. If you actually go to the bow, you'll see that there is a pilot who's going to pull us through the Beagle Channel. Marshubabu getting his personal flotation device, kit size.
Perfect. That's a good fit.
Tested.
You folks have done well. Yeah. Hey, thank you. You're a legend. All the points.
We are sailing down El Canal Beagle, the Beagle Channel. Under pilot assist, about 5 hours of carefully threading the deep water points of the channel, where will we get to open ocean and the formidable Drake Passage.
Normally.